The revamped Croft circuit is the scene for rounds 13 and 14 of the season. Let's see how the main contenders fared during the first qualifying session. Well, it was a very tight session, but Biela finally comes away with the pole. Well, it's time to go down to the track, where the cars are ready to start the first race. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
comfortable victory in the end then for Menu, who drove a superb race. Let's have a look at the final race positions. Well, the second qualifying session is about to start, so let's take a look. Well, there was very little in it, so we should be in for an excellent race. The second race of the day is just about to start, so let's get down to the track.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
result and 15 points to the Honda protege. Here's the final positions. Well, with today's races over, let's see the championship table. The new Honda driver is in the lead at this stage. Can he keep it up, I wonder?